the other one yet?
You think you're wearing a dirty shirt.
I wish.
Okay, she said it didn't hurt as much today. Just the point in her hurt when she gets, so every time she gets the ball, I'm like, yeah, that's gonna hurt. So, let's see. She said, I mean, it's not smelled a bruise or anything. So.
No, my cousin's has been maybe some ligaments. Mm-hmm. Because it's every time she stretches. Mm-hmm. So people say just wear something, just close your elbow and cover it.
Yeah.
Yeah, Meyer one.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
Surprisingly, it hasn't
shut up.
Yeah.
The other time she's slinging me to the ground. I'm like, I keep getting, because all the molly balls bounce to the column, so if I get things like a bruise belt, and she's like, I need that. I'm not even sure whether that's regulated for one to wear those things, you know? The ground all the time. I'm like, you might be good. And then she gets it 100%, that's for sure.
Elbow here,
mm-hmm.
here.
Oh, yeah, well, her knees are all. Knees are always bruised up. We don't know if we knew about them.
I can't even update it anymore.
That's how old it is. So, I'll be driving around and then he's like, turn left. And I'm like, there's not even a road, yeah? Kind of like yours. Not a road. Maybe you should get the
okay, where we're gonna continue, there's no more road. But yeah, let's see. So probably I need to get a new
one. I know, I need to get a new one. You might, depending on how old yours is. Mine used to be able to hook up to the computer and update current maps and stuff like that. But I can't do that anymore. Because I tried that the last time and I was like, you're just too old. You need a new one. That's what you told me. I'm like, okay. Oh, the cheering section. Thank you.
many times I'm aware of this stuff.
Yeah, but it sounds like he needs
something. He needs something.
But my mom was kind of like,
on everybody told me. Because he would too. Yeah, so they usually try to sit in the back, so they have the wall. And then they have the